The legend Tom Cochrane was on our show yesterday.
That
we
was
had
fun.
Us a good time, man. What a good guy.
That was fun. So a lot of you, unfortunately, had to go to work or to school when he was performing.
Twice.
So you may have missed a few, some of the subtleties in which we joined in the performance.
So his first set was a song off his brand new album.
Yeah.
And the second was by, you know, request and demand to perform one of his oldies and goodies, which is Life is a Highway. Now, before everything went to air, they had said, we want you and Kevin to join us during this performance because they just wanted to have
fun. Yeah, they wanted to have fun, yeah.
And I'm like, oh, Kevin doesn't really like dancing. So, we'll dance off to the side. So he's like, you come sing with us. I'm like, I used to sing in choir, but that's where I belong, in the back in a corner.
Well, it starts with you making, like, take a look at the intro that only Dina can do.
We're in a silly mood.
You, well,
sorry, this
you
is
couldn't resist.
That microphone was fancy.
With that cool
Friday,
microphone.
March the 13th at Massey Hall. Yes, this does
look like a ring announcer.
I'm just saying. And so Tom Cochrane rocks. So,
and then you just wouldn't stop.
A little ditty.
Yeah.
You may not have heard of it before. It's called Life is
So Kev
Life.
Is the human hook.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Cochrane.
I would have been there all day. Good call.
So then, during Life is a Highway, you see the tambourine and you can't resist.
Right, because they said, come sing, come dance, come play with us. So I'm like, okay.
Look at this. She grabs
grab this. It's stuck.
But it's actually taped to the drum pad.
Okay, so the whole time, thank gosh he's such a good man. What a good sport about it.
Jeez.
Like a bull in a china shop. I'm like, I can handle the tambourine.
Oh, wow.
This is why I can't have nice things. I almost ruined the set.
I can't have nice things.
I can't have nice things.
Everywhere I went yesterday, though, people were commenting on my dancing.
I love when you dance.
I have no rhythm. I'm sorry. I can't even clap properly. I have to watch other people clapping. I can't hit a beat
to
save my life.
Forget all that. Don't watch what other people are doing. Listen, we were in the gong show back there.
I can't even look at it.
See?
Do you like the shoulder sway? What?
You know what? I always say, dance like no one's watching. We're not pros. This isn't Dancing with the Stars. Who cares?
Oh, you're too kind.
Just move your body and get to the rhythm, and who cares? And even if you don't get to the rhythm, who cares?
You
just have fun.
You were too kind. So everyone was commenting on my dance.
It makes me happy when you dance, because I don't like that
dancing.
You're so self-conscious about dancing.
I don't
who cares?
Like dancing.
We're not pros, just dance.
I honestly cannot keep a beat. I watch other people when they're clapping.
Don't watch, you're thinking too hard. Just feel, don't watch, just feel.
I can't.
And when you see a tambourine, grab it, even if it's stuck. Anyway, we love you guys, you are a pleasure. And thank
you're probably
you for
hearing,
up
can
with
you
us.
Hear it? Listen.